All right, guys, so I'm back doing some classic rock. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, I wanted to ease myself back into this genre, and I started listening to this track by Boston, which was called More Than a Feeling. And I was just like, wow. It was just such a feel-good song. Something that you can listen to, you can just chill and relax, zone out, reflect upon your life, and just feel really, really good about. And it made me wonder why I stayed away from the genre so long, because lately I've been doing a lot of metal and then going into like the extreme subgenres of heavy metal music. And at one point in time I was listening to a lot of rock, and so I just kind of wanted to get back to that. And so as I was listening to this Boston song, it made me think about a band that I had featured on the channel before, which was Blue Oyster Cult. And I believe one of the songs that I had reacted to that I was completely blown away by was Domination and Submission. And what I just really enjoyed about this band was how good their musicianship is. And that's something that I enjoy about just this era of music with 70s rock. It's just how incredibly tight a lot of these bands are. And what's funny is that you can go and look into this era and pick any band, and everybody in this genre of rock or classic rock, whatever you want to call it, everybody is so good. I remember I was listening to UFO, Montrose. Well, I think they're a band called Urea Heap. I mean, there's bands that people have never heard of, but you can pick any track out of these guys' catalog, and it's just so good. So Blue Oyster Cult. So I do want to jump back into their music and kind of explore it a little bit more. So I just went ahead and typed up a track to see what I could find, and one of their most popular songs is Don't Fear the Reaper. So let's go ahead and check it out, and let's hear what it's all about. Once again, Blue Oyster Cult with Don't Fear the Reaper. Let's go. Ooh. Oh man, see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. These guitar riffs, the drumming, just the overall feel, like you are, it already gets you moving. Like 15 seconds in, come on. These guys, they know how to put together a song. Smooth guitars. Come on.
Thousand men and women every day.
this band is so tight. All right, where are we going? Wow, that was a nasty ass solo. Alright, I don't know how to feel about this song. This song, all right, first of all, this song is a masterpiece. There's a lot of really good elements in this song, aside from the tight musicianship, the monster solo in this track, because it was good. That was a really, really good solo. But oh man, I don't know if I can convey this correctly. But this was just a very calm and soothing and flowing song. And what it reminded me of death. Of course, the song is called Don't Fear the Reaper. But the feeling that you get, or while I got while listening to this, as it was playing like a movie out in my mind, was like your last moments and just feeling at peace with your life and being taken away by the Grim Reaper. And although this was a jam, this was a jamming ass song, there was a lot of layers in this song. And I don't even know if I can completely express what I'm thinking. But all I know is that these guys, they just did an excellent job conveying that feeling within the music. And and there was cowbell. Like buried under all the music, you can hear the cowbell. It's almost like they tried to hide it. But let me see. There was just a very unique part of this song that, you know, and I was, as I'm feeling the song, I'm sitting here thinking to myself, okay, where are we going? Let me see if I can find it. Right, oh, I found it right here. It's almost like you're going on a journey through the afterlife. And it's almost like at this point is where you meet your end. And then it just explodes into this monster solo. And it's almost like this solo represents the great beyond. I mean, this is how I'm seeing it playing out in my mind's eye. And then you reach your destination. See? You had nothing to be afraid of. It's like, don't fight it. We're all gonna die. But there's light at the end of the tunnel. So don't fear the Reaper. Guys, that's my thoughts. You can leave yours down below in the comment section. Let me know what you got from this song. Let me know how it made you feel. I'm very curious. I want to know if, you know, maybe I was wrong. Maybe this was a dance song from back in the day that everybody was just jamming and doing mushrooms to or something. I don't know. Or maybe, you know, you have thoughts that are similar to mine. I would love to hear them. So leave them down below in the comment section. I am going to stay on this classic rock kick. So I think maybe next I'll probably be doing some Scorpions. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Like, share, and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.